The men at this table, all of us, came up through honest, hard work. Well, maybe not all of us. Mr. Ferguson here is a lawyer, but even he can't help that. I started as a steelworker, raising buildings before I could own them. My hands, feeling rough, the reflection of who I am. Now you, sir, when I shook your hand, you've got the softest hands I've ever felt. In America, we bank on effort, not privilege. That is how we built this country.